The first product on our list is DJI Mavic Pro. One of the most compact on the market, the DJI Mavic Pro offers excellent stability, precise positioning, and cutting-edge power and sensor technology in a remarkably fast and reliable quadcopter that you can take almost anywhere. This product is available on Amazon for $659. The average rating of this product is 4 stars with more than 121 customer reviews. A customer said,
"So far I'm very impressed. Came in perfect condition, sealed new in box. All of the covers and stickers on like it was brand new. Right now I am charging the controller and battery, then will update my review. Make sure and watch some tutorial videos of this online to be sure it is set up correctly. Took it out for a very first flight in the evening. I must say I am simply amazed at how awesome this is. Its default mode is 2.7K, so make sure and switch the video to 4K. Also make sure and do the calibration first."
The second product in our list is DJI Spark. While it isn't as expensive as others from its renowned manufacturer, the diminutive DJI Spark is still one of the most advanced models around. Intelligent flight modes, active subject tracking, and gesture-based controls are among its most notable features. The price approximately $450. This product has average 4.5 stars from more than 353 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Long story short, it's awesome. Don't think twice. Just buy it. Short story long, I really wanted the Phantom 3 Pro. Really bad. I got it, and it had several technical problems, even though it was new. So, I found out that other people were having the same problem too. I was originally going to exchange it for another one, but once I found out that I wasn't the only person having this problem, I had one last option within my budget, the DJI Spark, which I was very skeptical about buying because of the lack of features compared to the."
The next one is DJI Mavic 2 Zoom. An innovative folding design has made the DJI Mavic 2 Zoom one of the most successful new options among many enthusiasts. A 12-megapixel CMOS sensor with 2x optical and 2x digital zoom means it's especially great for traveling photographers. This product is available on Amazon for $1,439. This product is rated with 4.5 stars from 160 customer reviews. A customer said,
"DJI made it again. The new Mavic 2 Zoom has everything you will need, from using it as a hobby to a professional piece of equipment. Nowadays, this drone is at the head of the industry with all the specs that it includes. The Zoom version includes the new zoom feature that can be applied to many things, while the Pro version has a more advanced camera that has slightly better quality and fewer features. Here are some of the specs that are really going to make the difference for you to decide between the two versions, Mavic 2 Pro, camera, here is."
Another happy customer said,
"This is my second drone. My first was a Spark which my son has inherited, Merry Christmas. To start with, I live in the middle of nowhere at high elevation. So I'm not affected by the NFZ zones that have plagued others. While we should never fly near airports, etc., I understand their plight. I'd also love to fly into the clouds, but the 400 feet ceiling is understandable. Registration with the FAA was quick, easy and only $5. I have flown for a few weeks now and have been having a great time. Only gone about 2.3 miles max distance."
The next one is Patenzik T25. Bundled with an aluminum carrying case, a pair of batteries, and a controller with a phone mount, the Patenzik T25 includes just about everything needed to start flying. Its integrated 1080p camera has a 120-degree field of view and an adjustable 75-degree wide-angle lens. The price is around $180. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product has average 4.2 stars from more than 1767 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I loved this drone. It was easy to fly right out of the box and the learning curve was very fast. I mainly practiced with it indoors in an apartment which can be rough on drones, but this model is super steady and very responsive without being overly responsive. I bought other drones that you couldn't fly indoors because they were too touchy, but this one was perfect. The pictures are great and the video terrific. This is definitely worth the money. This package comes with a handy case and an extra battery, which is huge if you're just.
The next product in our list is Holy Stone HS100. The Holy Stone HS100 offers a follow me function, altitude holding, automatic return to home failsafes, first person streaming, and up to 15 minutes of flying time. Despite all those high-end features, it's actually reasonably affordable. The price approximately $200. The average rating of this product is 4.3 stars with more than 94 customer reviews. A customer said, "I mostly fly RC helicopters but decided to try out the HS100 drone, which was on special. You will want to read through basics and manual for initial setup. The drone requires a calibration sequence to take off. I run mine in manual mode, which requires turning off GPS mode. When pairing with a phone, disconnect from mobile network and load app after connecting to the drone's Wi-Fi connection. Video was laggy, so not appropriate for real-time flight usage or for work usage. It's also reasonably stable in very mild wind for manual flight, but not as much as I." Another happy customer said,
"Received my HS100 Red drone today. When I opened the box, I could tell it was a quality product. Initial assembly was very easy. You don't have to be a brain surgeon to do it. Not only does it look good, it also flies flawlessly and very stable even on these southern shores of Lake Michigan where there is always a breeze. The 120 1080p is an impressive camera for this drone, takes great pictures and videos. The GPS and one button return and landing brought it back to within a few feet of where I took off. I have."
The next one is DJI Phantom 3 Pro. It isn't their top of the line model, but at well under $1,000, the DJI Phantom 3 Pro is one of their most cost-effective. Its powerful Lightbridge video downlink capability lets you view a 720p resolution feed in real time. There are 1097 reviews, which average rating is 4.6 stars for this product. A customer said,
"This thing is a highly sophisticated and advanced piece of aeronautics technology. It is not a toy. The firmware and remote controller requires updating before operation. That consists of downloading the zip file from the DJI website, loading them onto the micro SD card, and inserting it into the micro SD slot on the gimbal. After that, it's pretty automatic. First flight, do not fly indoors for the first flight. Attitude mode means it relies solely on the VPS sensors and does not have GPS guidance. In which case the bird can get a little squirrely and takes practice and."
Another happy customer said,
"This may seem overboard, but this little device has changed my life. I was one of those individuals who just enjoyed firing up the Xbox or the PlayStation, and my afternoons were spent fighting others online, thinking that in some way all of those digital matches actually mattered, or accounted for something. I was given a regular RC helicopter from my father and could not get it but a few feet off the ground before crashing, and eventually smashed it up within a weekend. Discouraged, I really gave up flying RC vehicles, until I started watching a few videos on."
The number 7. Autel Robotics Evo. Although it's certainly not the most expensive, the Autel Robotics Evo has some powerful features that are found on more advanced models. An above average transmitter range, 4K, 60fps recording, and a durable build quality make this a great choice at a moderate price. This product is available on Amazon for $999. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 7 reviews, which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"Love."
Another happy customer said,
"This is the best drone I have ever flown, and I have many. It's better, yes, than my Mavic Pro. I absolutely love this drone."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below. So if you want to find the best prices and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.